I'm like so out of my comfort zone right now, but I'm genuinely enjoying it. Oh dude, this foundation. All of my t-shirts are just getting spoiled because of foundations. Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I'm finally answering all of your hot and happening questions that you all have about the great move that I'm making this month. I did drop a very surprising video this month for y'all. When the video title says that I got a home and did not buy a home, it meant that I rented a space and did not buy the space, because a lot of y'all thought that I bought a home in Bombay. Bought and got are two different words, so understand the grammar over there. But apart from that, all your questions I'm answering much in depth today, while also getting ready and doing my makeup with y'all for going absolutely nowhere because we are in the middle of a pandemic. But if you're interested to know all your hot and happening questions about my parents' reactions, my planning, my finance, my income, my savings and whatnot, y'all have asked me, baap re, sab kuch main reveal karungi aaj ke video mein, to dekhte jao. If you are new to my channel, then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. If this is the first time you've come here, take a moment, hit that subscribe button. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. Alrighty, let's begin. I'm doing my makeup and chatting with you all after so long. I feel like I've forgotten how to do this, low-key. And also, I'm like really high on energy right now. It's 12:30 in the night, but I've just had a big cup of coffee, so I have my energy boosted up. I've also gone ahead and cleansed my face, used my Dermaweave Hydra Cleanser as always to start with a fresh base. And next, I'm gonna go in, prep my skin with my Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. I don't know if I should first do my eye makeup or first do my base. I think I need to do my eyes first, because I am actually gonna play around with color today because I just feel like it. I'm wearing a black top, so I don't want to do this simple brown smoky eye. I thought I'll do something experimental and just play around with makeup. When I told you ask your questions, ask away, y'all really didn't leave any room for error. Y'all asked everything y'all wanted to, so even I will try to not leave anything unsaid and answer everything for you the best way that I can, as close as I can get and as real as I can get, as always with y'all.
Okay.
The moisturizer is super great and it's prepped my skin really well. I'm gonna go ahead and add some lenses. I'm gonna use the Fresh Look Grey lenses. These are the lenses that suit my eyes the best, don't irritate my eyes at all. Alright, my lenses are in. Let me zoom you guys in. We'll start with the eye makeup and also take on the question. So I'm using my LA Girl Pro Concealer. I just got a fresh tube of this because I love this concealer so much, and I'm gonna prime my eyelids with this. Just prep my eyes before we go in for eyeshadow. I'm not gonna take any names, I'm just keeping it anonymous and we are just rolling with the questions, the common ones especially. So the main question that everyone asked me was, what is my rent, how much am I paying monthly, what is my security deposit, and which area do I live? Now why I'm taking these three questions together is because when you live in Bombay, it is very specific to area that your rent changes, right? If you're going towards the extremes of Bombay, your rent might not be that much, but if you're gonna be in the hub of the city, then your rent is quite a lot for the area of space you're like spending on. The area of space that I have is quite good because I'm in the same building as my parents and it's a 2 BHK in Bombay in the hub of the city. So what I'm paying monthly is 40,000. I'm not giving you exact figures, but it is very close to that, and my security deposit is 1.5 lakhs. That is what I've ended up paying right now. Security deposit, of course, you get back like after your 11 months term is over. But yes, you might think that the rent is a lot, which is something that even I considered. The rent was quite a lot for me to invest in. But for me, the plus factor is that because I'm in the same building as my parents, I don't have to spend on eating, groceries, monthly expense and all of that.
Modern problems require modern solutions.
Going into the extremes of Bombay just to save rent would not have made sense, although I did consider it quite a lot for a very long period of time. I also cannot forget the fact that I'm moving out with Fudge. I'm not moving out alone, like completely alone, and Fudge is very attached to my mom and he's a dog, and dogs have anxiety too. Like I cannot take his anxiety for granted and just take him around wherever I want. I have to prepare him as well, and he's very attached to my mom as well as my dad. Like we all have our times with him, you know. So my night time, my sleeping is with Fudge. My mom will feed him, take care of him all day. Like she loves Fudge the most in this entire world, and it's like she will never admit it, but we can all see how much she loves Fudge. So I can't separate the two of them itna. Now coming to what was my parents' initial reaction when I told them I'm moving out. The thing is, my move out was not something that I just got up one day and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna leave the house when I'm done with my internship. That was not how it went. It was just a plan of action that has been in the talks since a while. Like, always the one thing that I'm complaining of is the space that I have in this room. This room is very small. Initially, I was sharing it with my sister. That was completely fine for two people to live. But while I work from this space, study from this space, live in this space, it's just getting very claustrophobic. Like, every time a new PR package comes, it gives me anxiety because it's just falling on me, you know.
अरे तेरी भाई, ये रूम तो शुरू होते ही खत्म हो गया है।
Every day when I was returning from my internship home, it was just a depressing feeling to come in this room. I was not feeling motivated at all to create content because हर बार clustered space देख के एक तो मुझे तो नहीं जमता. I'm a very clean person. I like to keep things very organized and right now this room is a mess. That's the reason I needed a 2 BHK because I was like, one room I will make a studio where I can sit and film my YouTube videos and the other room can simply just be a place where I can go and, you know, forget about the world. By the way, I'm taking this light green shadow and I'm putting it in my crease and just buffing it out with this Cuffs and Lashes 02 brush. I'm taking this darker peacock green color and I'm gonna put it on my outer and inner corner. My parents are just as ambitious as me. I definitely get it from them. Even today, like, they're 50 plus and they're super ambitious in life, which I love, and I find that very attractive in a human in general. Starting mein, of course, wo to hota hai ke, why do you want to go? My mom was like, I wish I had a 3 BHK so you would never have to leave my house and go. Aise sab emotional dramas to of course meri mom ne kiye, but I was like, mom, even if you had a 3 BHK, a major thing that happens with content, especially YouTube videos, is also the fact that you have to be very quiet when I'm shooting because mic sab kuch uthata hai. इसलिए मैं रात को या तो 1:30 बजे के बाद शूट करती हूँ. एक बार सब लोग सो जाते हैं, which messes with my sleep schedule, which also my dad doesn't like. He's like, you know, you need to sleep, you'll spoil your health. उनको भी संडे मिलता है टीवी देखने और मुझे भी संडे मिलता है कॉन्टेंट शूट करने के लिए. तो ऐसे definitely fights used to happen in the house, which is very real time, where they used to get frustrated with my work and I used to get frustrated because I should not get to work. It came as a surprise to y'all, but it also came as a surprise to me that things just happened very fast. I have been planning this move since January. Sabrina, my sister, and Isha, my nephew, will be coming here once Jiju flies out to South Africa, and once they come here, I want them to have enough space as well, just to have harmony in the family, you know. Unwanted jhagde nahi chahiye ke mera kaam hai, aur bar bar I don't like to give my kaam ka excuse for my family, because at the end of the day, this is a family home, and that is why I call that Sara Squad Studios, because even though I will go and sleep over there, that doesn't make it a home. It's still a studio, it's a content home. I'm basically doing like a halo eye and I'm putting my elf glitter glue in the center because I want to put glitter there. And the next question a couple of y'all had was, what do I plan to do after 11 months? Because it's an 11 month contract that I have for this rental. So do I plan to move out and come back to this house, or do I plan to take another rental, and do I still plan to stay close to my family? So these are basically questions that, to be very honest, even I don't have perfect answers for you just now, because life is changing as we move along, and 11 months mein kya hoga, I don't know. The best part, like I told you all in my home tour as well, that because it's 11 months, it's a great trial period for me to see ke what it's like to live alone, to handle all these expenses, what does my expense chart look like monthly, and how am I balancing my income and expense, because I don't have a stable income. Another thing is also that I have not completely ditched the fact that I'm going to do my master's or no. Like, it's not out of the window that अब बस YouTube ही करना है ऐसा कुछ. I'm not giving up on my studies.
पढ़ाई लिखाई में ध्यान लगाओ, IAS बनो और देश को संभालो.
If 1 year down the line the pandemic eases out and I feel like I can go abroad for my masters and I still want to, then I will go abroad. Very happy that it's 11 months. कि 11 मंथ्स के बाद आई कैन री इवैल्यूएट माई लाइफ एंड सी वेर आई स्टैंड एंड देन मेक द डिसीजन टुगेदर. सो इफ यू आर ऑन माई जर्नी, यू विल डेफिनेटली नो इन 11 मंथ्स वेर वी स्टैंड एंड हाउ आई एम मेकिंग द डिसीजन. इफ आई एम स्टिल इन इंडिया, आई विल डेफिनेटली स्टिल बी इन बॉम्बे, बिकॉज आई लव बॉम्बे. ऑफ ऑल द सिटीज इन इंडिया, आई डोंट थिंक आई कैन सेटल एनी वे अपार्ट फ्रॉम बॉम्बे. आई एम अ टोटल बॉम्बे गर्ल.
मुंबई इज अ सिटी, बट बॉम्बे,
दिस बिल्डिंग की क्या खासियत है, आई लव माई बिल्डिंग एंड द एरिया आई लिव इन, इज वन, दिस एरिया इज अ हब ऑफ everything. So to go for drives, to go for clubbing, to go for, you know, just a casual drink, or just to go to a cafe or to a Starbucks, everything, everything is very accessible in the area that I live, plus the people. I know everyone in this area. And this building mein jo main reh rahi hu na, uski kya best part hai? It's not close to the main road, the honking ka awaaz nahi aata hai, construction sound ka awaaz nahi aata hai, unless there's a shadi in the building, like barat ka awaaz ya Ganpati and Diwali ka jo cracker sound and all of that. Apart from that, we don't get construction sound or anything which is obnoxious in Bombay, which is very, very common in the daytime. I'm taking the silver over here and I'm just adding it to the tip. Just a little bit of spice. It looks pretty, huh?
Aise main bada sakht lad raha hu. Lekin yaar yahan main pigal gaya.
So yeah, that is the matter of fact when it comes to what I will do in 11 months. Agar main idhar hu, toh I will try to be in the same building. And agar main idhar nahi hu, toh fir toh idhar hu hi nahi. Matlab fir India mein hi nahi hu. So that is like the two things that I have in mind. अब देखते हैं कहाँ जाती है हमारी गाड़ी. I'm using the Mars Cosmetics eyeliner and I'm just gonna draw a wing and then clean out the excess. I don't think I mentioned I was using the Beauty Glazed color board palette. It's a really great palette. It has a lot of color variety. The only thing is that the glitter does have fallout, so you gotta clean it and then dive into your base makeup. And the mattes are not that well pigmented as I would like it to be. But honestly, in India, it's very accessible to get this palette. It's available on so many websites. I got it from International Makeup India. I think it's available on Flipkart also, but I don't trust Flipkart's makeup at all. I'm just gonna do a generous layer of my lasting fix just to start with my base makeup. And the next question I had was, how did I save up for this? Now that is definitely a very big thing because I'm only 22. A lot of you have questions that how did you even decide that, you know, this is what you needed. By the way, all the products will be linked for you in the description box. I'm not talking through my makeup because I'm talking otherwise. So I will try to link everything for you in the description box. Whatever you need, foundation, shades, everything will be there. When it comes to saving up for this move, what was the financial decision to make? Of course, मेंटली तो समझ गई थी कि हाँ मुझे जरूरत है, कभी ना कभी स्टूडियो में मूव करना पड़ेगा. आई कैन नॉट फॉरएवर थिंक दैट इन दिस रूम आई विल क्रिएट कंटेंट फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ. इट्स नॉट गोना हैपन, इट्स नॉट गोना वर्क आउट. आई डू नीड अ डेडिकेटेड स्पेस टू मेक वीडियोस. आई टोल्ड यू ऑल्सो हाउ द टाइमिंग जस्ट फेल इन टू प्लेस. नाउ हाउ द फाइनेंस हैड टू फॉल इन टू प्लेस वॉज वन थिंग दैट आई टुक एडवाइस फ्रॉम हेली वेद, हु इज अ यूट्यूबर, एज वेल एज ज्योति सेठी. यू ऑल नो बोथ ऑफ दीज आर माई फ्रेंड्स एंड दे आर ऑल्सो कॉन्टेंट क्रिएटर्स एंड बोथ ऑफ देम हैव rented spaces in Bombay itself, so they could give me a lot of insight into this. Now Jyoti is somebody who's always lived on rent, so she had to give all her life experience, and Heli is the same age as me and she's also done the same thing wherein she's taken an apartment in the same building as her parents, and she was one of the first person who advised me for this, where she was like, you know, do this because you'll be saving a lot of money to not have to get the gas immediately, get a fridge immediately. ये सब चीजों पे काफी पैसा बच जाता है.
पैसा ही पैसा होगा.
When she advised me, this was in January when I'd asked her, and तभी I could not have been able to afford the rent of this place. At that time, I did not have any savings. Also, I was just initially considering this. So then she told me that make this move only when you have the 11 months ka rent ready in your bank account. So that's how you plan this move out. Because 11 months is usually the standard contract that is signed. And at least if you have 11 months ka rent in your account, you will not be scared every month ke rent ikhatta karna hai. You know, otherwise you'll lose the house you're living in. So that is one very important thing. Both Jyoti and Heli advised me. So then financially speaking, I only made the decision when I had that much money in my bank account कि हाँ मुझे पता है कि मैं 11 महीने का rent चुका सकती हूँ. From this, I also have a part of the question that says you should try to paint the walls on your own and create a series of it like Heli Didi, and what a surprise, lots of love. So thank you for all the love. Genuinely, I loved your comments on the house tour. It was such a big surprise. I didn't even give you all any hint in any of the videos that I was even remotely thinking about this, but you all took it so well and just encouraged me so much. That उस वीडियो के बाद ऐसा लगा कि सच्ची में कुछ चेंज हो रहा है लाइफ में, बिकॉज अभी तक इतना हिट नहीं हो रहा था मुझे. आई एम कमिंग टू, आई एम गोना पेंट इट लाइक Heli. ओह माय गॉड, नो, शी इज सच अ क्वीन व्हेन इट कम्स टू पेंटिंग. आई डेफिनेटली टेक इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम हर द वे शी डिड सम कॉर्नर्स, बट शी इज अ फुल ब्लोन Dude, that girl painted her entire 3 BHK in 24 hours. इतनी मेहनत मैं नहीं कर सकती, especially because 11 महीने में मुझे खाली करना है घर. तो I don't think मुझे paint पे इतना डालना चाहिए. One or two walls I'm thinking that I will paint to make accent walls, but apart from that I'm thinking of keeping it white because firstly I love white paint in the house. You can see this entire house is also white. When it comes to painting it on myself, definitely I will. I did paint this room also by myself. It's white painted, but I painted the white also खुद से when I was ready. renovating this room. So those series are up on my channel. 1 year back only I did up this space and changed up a certain thing in my room. A lot of y'all were also thinking, if I've bought this space, how do you buy a space? Like, you know, how are you affording this and all? Guys, I've not bought a home. And somebody even asked me, why not buy a home? Homes in Bombay are very, very expensive. It's not easy to buy a house in Bombay. Puri life chali jati hai logon ki ghar khareedne mein. Aur kabhi kabhar puri life mein bhi people don't end up buying homes. And even if I can consider buying on a very big loan that will last me aram se 20-30 saal, I don't want to do that kind of commitment at this age. What will I get out of it? You know, I won't be able to go abroad. I won't be able to pass on the loan to anyone else. And it'll just be a very big headache on my life, which is why considering also buying a house is not in the charts. Somebody also asked me, if you want to buy this house, how much would it cost you? So abhi toh pandemic ki wajah se prices have fallen. So right now I don't know what the real estate price is, but my parents bought this house, which is literally the same house, about in 2017, that is 6 years back from now, and we got it for 1.7 crore. So that's how expensive real estate in Bombay is. One question asked me, who is my inspiration that I decided that I should buy my own house? Again, this is not a bought house, it's a rented space. And who is my inspiration as such in life? Aisa ek role model mera hai nahi. I don't have one role model that I look up to. I look at my situation and I decide for myself. Like, if I feel like I need it, which I told you all the reasons that I felt like I needed this space, then I have to go ahead and make the decision, make the choice and make the investment, right? So I've not been inspired by somebody to go ahead and do this. I had to make this decision for myself and my life because ye problems the aur ye hi solution tha. Talking about if I got this home with my YouTube income or if I'm taking any family help. This was also a question which was very commonly asked. So no, there's no family financial help whatsoever. I'm doing it completely with my own savings and my own income and planning the entire finances out just by myself, because then only it makes sense, right? I'm trying to adult over here, trying to grow up, make big life decisions. So it doesn't make sense for my parents to do the main bit, which is the finances. Full life, they already took enough tension. I don't need them to have another added tension of another added home. And that brings me to the question that somebody asked, would you ever do this or move out if you had a 9-to-5 job? So coming to that, I would like to say that yes, I would, but maybe not this early. If I had a 9-to-5 job that did not need a specific space to work from, you know, abhi work from home ki life aayi hai, but pehle to office jaate the na, to like at least office and that work life balance hota hai ki tum kaam pe jaate ho aur tumhari life alag hai. Right now, with me, there's no work-life balance. I live in this room. I do everything in this room. When that work-life balance goes out of your life, it becomes very, very toxic, and that has been built up over now.
Welcome to the hotel hell. Check-in time is now, check-out time is never.
Definitely one day I would have planned to move out, because I am of the belief that a girl should learn to live by herself as well. It should not always be that you have to go from your father's home to your husband's home. That's an Indian society myth that people have, which is why I think Indian girls just try to go abroad for education or some way that you can just try to get that alone living feeling. Set my face with my Maybelline Lasting Fix, and I'm just gonna do my lower lash line now. I'm again gonna take the same color board palette. I literally look like Hulk ki behen. For my waterline, I'm taking the MAC Kajal. I'm highlighting my inner corners with the K-Beauty highlighter. For my lashes, I'm using my new favorite. This is the Maybelline's Falsies Lash Lift. It's new on the market, but it's really, really good. It does a very good job at lengthening and volumizing both. The wand is also really, really good and hugs your lashes very well. I'm using the Henna Henna Beauty Barira eyelashes, and I'm gonna put them on with the Euro Paris Lash Glue. So I did my lashes and my brows off camera, and I'm gonna dive into lipstick. For a nude lipstick, of course, with this very bold green eye look, I'm gonna choose the Milani Color Statement lip liner in the shade Spice. To top it up, I'm taking the e.l.f. liquid matte lipstick in the shade Praline, and I'm just gonna put this. I also want to address one very weird question that I got. I got a lot of, is this the same apartment as Malvika Sitlani? Is this the same building as Jyoti Sethi? Looks very similar to all this. Mumbai homes look very similar, period. My new home looks very similar to my old home because it's literally in the same building. And the only creator that stays in the same building complex as me is Jake Sitlani, which I think you already know because he's a very close friend, because he stays in the same building as me. That completes it. All your questions answered, raw, real, unfiltered. I tried to keep it very very real and answer everything for y'all, everything that y'all almost asked. A lot of questions about my income, which was straight up like, how much money do you make? First, let me tell you, it's very rude to ask someone on the face how much money you make. It's not cute. Do I ask you to publish your bank statement on Instagram stories every day? I know some of y'all are also like the judgy aunties who want to know and bahut panchate tumko, but also some people are coming from a place of inquisitiveness. Ke how am I doing all of this at 22? Yes, I'm doing really well for myself at 22. Alhamdulillah, I'm very, very grateful. But I also work super hard to be where I am. I literally work 17, 18 hours a day. I don't take a single break. There is no day off in my life. I work on the weekends as well. Maybe that's unhealthy, but that's just as ambitious as I am. I'm super ambitious in life. I like and enjoy what I do, which is very important. So I never feel like I'm working. I'm right now, it's like 2 o'clock in the night. Tomorrow morning, I have to wake up at 7 for a shift at the hospital. So I just love what I do, both at the hospital and on YouTube. And I'm going to continue doing that. So I hope this answers everything for you. If you like today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Sport shout out goes to Archa RS. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be part of next video Sara Sport shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad. And you get a chance to be part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.